baby. Probably in the fast car, riding with the cap off, pull off with a bad bitch. Thinking that the guy here capping, I am not these rappers. You gon' have to cap your ass off and back on it, big homie. How about that bitch with that shit on? Okay. My dick got sit me down and she sit on. Shit, them niggas are green like they gon' get on. Red light, green light. I'm fucking no bitch in my G-Nights. I hop out with that stick with that be like. My partner won't see something killed, that's what he like. So the first nigga try gon' tell G how I bit about that motherfucking sex, it's a knee high. Since a nappy head black as the peon. Having motion, I'm prompt out like Dion. How she throw it, I smash from the behind. Hold up, look at the fit on me. Go get the tissue, that shit on me. Lie for me, die for me, kill for me. She be thinking the bugs when she lick on me. I told her, babe, show me you love me. Show me, yeah. Let them know I done pub. Let them know why we fucking. They try me and go down, they know I'm coming. Yeah, rich ass stepper, the big white seats. Bitch, that's leather. I wanna fuck her and a friend. I heard birds of the same feather. They fly together. Let's go, I'm dangerous. They probably tell you.
What they say?
Don't play with him, they bout whatever.
Don't play.
Get enough. She say I'm pressured.
Get enough.
Anywhere, anytime, bitch, whoever. But hold up, baby. Probably in a fast car, riding with the cap off. Pull up with the bad bra.
Thinking the goddamn Kevin, I'm not the rapper. You gon' have to cap your ass off. I'm back on that big homie. Park it. I'll find that bit with that shit on me. Pull my dick out. Say, hey, what is good, 18? It's your boy AT back at it with another reaction, bruh. Y'all couldn't tell from the title today, we got a DaBaby reaction. He just dropped off a new track featuring Lil Wayne. Hold on, now let me. I need to pull my shit up, my nigga. I'm ill prepared.
We did it again. Horizon has been named America's most.
All right, to make sure I was still recording, my G. Yeah, he dropped off a new track with Lil Wayne called Lonely. 238k already on the views. It's only 2 minutes 35 seconds. Not too long of a track. I believe this is obviously gonna be off his new project. Obviously he dropped Ball If I Want To, Red Light, Green Light. A handful of tracks so far. I think this will be his fourth track so far. So he's gonna have at least 3 or 4 on his new project that's already out, as far as I would think. Damn, my nigga. But yeah, bro, I'm not sure when his project is dropping. He was featured on one of his artists, Wisdom. Wisdom dropped off a project like 2-3 weeks ago, and DaBaby was on there. So that was pretty dope. But either way, bro, I ain't really got too much to say about this. Haven't heard it. I didn't really expect a DaBaby and Lil Wayne collab, but see what it's talking about, you feel me?
Selling physical products is not the best way of making money on Amazon in 2021. Now, yes, that model.
Caught up in my feelings, I fuck around and kill another nigga. You ain't even gotta push me how I'm feeling now. I've been having mood swings like a Gemini.
This damn artwork is tough as hell, though. I like that.
Caught up in my feelings, I fuck around and kill another nigga. You ain't even gotta push me how I'm feeling now. I've been having mood swings like a Gemini. I could use the murder for therapy. I could make the news with it. Break the internet, have them all nervous and scared of me. Then get away sneaky clean, never seen a thing. I got 44 effing and bullets and 25,000 stuff in these mirror jeans. Damn, look at what happened to hip hop. He at the Grammys, he still got that shit cop. Pull out the cameras with me and my bitch out. And take a picture, ain't a hating nigga in the world out here fucking with Big John. Knock out his brains if he got it on his mind. Lonely, lonely, baby. Lonely, lonely, baby. A lonely, lonely, baby.
Lonely,
lonely, lonely, baby.
Lonely,
lonely, baby. A lonely, lonely, baby. A lonely, lonely, baby. As if I got a reason to act like I'm lonely. I saw my big brother laid out with his brains blowed out. It's been catching up on me. Shit, how would you act if your bro took his life? And you know that you rapping. Make all of these niggas and don't even trap. And you living your life the best you ever had. Just to see it come crashing, I'm burning. You don't know the feeling. In the car with the bottle of liquor, a pistol, a lonely killer, ain't no love.
Bro, this is a heartfelt track, my nigga, no cap. No cap. And DaBaby has spoken on his brother before, because I think he had dedicated a full project to him, matter of fact, but this definitely sounds like it's heartfelt. I could see Wayne going in on this too, you feel me? Because Wayne obviously dealt with some stuff as far as the suicide stuff back, I think, when he was a teenager. I actually saw an interview recently of him and the guy, Ocho, I think his name is, or Acho, the guy who does like sports commentate now, but I believe he played football before, and Lil Wayne was talking about it. And they dropped that interview, I want to say like a month ago, maybe.
Burning, you don't know the feeling. In the car with the bottle of liquor, a pistol, a lonely killer. Ain't no love at the top, just a lonely nigga. Ain't no love at the bottom either. All these blood-sucking leeches and bottom feeders. All these sores on our feet cause we overstepping. He just caught us first one, so you know he ripping. He just lonely, lonely, baby, yeah, baby. Peter
Piper picked the pepper. I pulled a stick out, hit him, then I left her. She put my dick out, hit her on the dresser. We fuck my aggression out. She like a press on how I fold her up and put it in her. She fucking a lonely nigga, that's a killer.
That ain't the baby, that's my baby.
Kid.
It's Reezy, baby, at the top is lonely. Got choppers on me, can't stop the moment. I just pop the song, man, now I'm calm. All that body on me, got you hot, I'm warm, man. It ain't gonna help you more than I'm gonna harm you. Out you by myself, rolling like an army. Fuck her by herself, fuck her with her homies. I don't need nobody, I don't see no sign. I don't see nobody, come and see a body.
Let's go, Wade, let's go. That flow, you gotta get used to it, cause he come in just, he come in fire, like just going crazy. You gotta
fuck her by herself, fuck her with her homies. I don't need nobody, I don't see no sign. I don't see nobody, come and see her body. I bet you see a robbery on Giovanni's. And I bet this pipe knocked a Peter ride him. Better pick a pepper off my little devil's hat from here to heaven. Better get a reverend, bet his mama cry when she hit a reverend. Shots hit the reverend, better get an extra with your lonely ass. On your only fans, you your only fan. You gon' die a stripper, wasn't born to dance. Fuck the thousand niggas, I'm the only man. Let you stay lonely, let you skate on it, let you play on it, then lay on it, cut on them J on it, like you were not alone.
Lonely, lonely baby,
baby.
Lonely, lonely baby, a lonely, lonely baby.
Lonely,
lonely, lonely baby,
lonely baby.
Lonely, lonely baby, a lonely, lonely baby.
Got your name written on the bitch, you sucking the niggas, you sucking my socks up here on my bitch, you want me to pop off.
Come shop with us.
All right, bro.
HSN.com.
Bro, come on, my nigga. Hey, shit ain't even my birthday, but I could ball if I want to. Cause if I want to, hop out that bit with that under my jumpsuit. All right, bro. So that was DaBaby's new track, Lonely, featuring Lil Wayne. Definitely a pretty heartfelt track, you feel me? Something that sound like DaBaby kind of went into some, I don't say dark space to like make it, but definitely was talking about something that's a traumatic thing, you feel me? As far as his brother passing and all that. Now Lil Wayne's verse wasn't as, because I was thinking maybe he was gonna speak on his situation, like I was talking about with the whole interview where he attempted suicide when he was younger and all that. I thought maybe he would bring that up, but his verse was still hidden though, as far as the actual content of it, you feel me? And it went right along with the actual theme of lonely. And his flow on there was crazy, you feel me? So I definitely like what they did with this. It was a little quicker than I wanted it to be. Like I wish they'd have had maybe like 30 seconds each more to their verses, but this was still a pretty dope track, bro. Like what they did with it. Like I said, I would assume this would be the third or fourth single from DaBaby's upcoming project, but I don't have any info or haven't heard anything as far as like a name of the project, a release date, nothing like that. So we're gonna wait and see on that. If anybody got any info, get down there in the comments, let your boy know. But definitely rocking with this. This will be added on a couple playlists for sure. Probably gonna vibe out of this morning on the way to work. I ain't gonna lie to you. But hey, bro, that's just my thoughts on it. Need y'all to get down there in the comments. Let me know what y'all thought about this. Y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. Hey, bro, we on the road to 20K subscribers, 18. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. And like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm going to keep these videos rolling out. We're going to keep getting a little bit. Catch y'all in the next video.